With the demand for rapid product and technology delivery growing every day, testing organizations face many challenges as they search for better ways to validate quality and risk with increased efficiency, greater value, and superior customer experience at scale. As organizations seek to leverage new market opportunities, Deloitte polled over 200 senior executives to understand the key dynamics and investments shaping quality engineering functions. The findings revealed a clear consensus. The future of quality engineering will be driven by intelligent automation, perfecting continuous testing, securing the enterprise, and cloud-based testing. As leaders look at ways to leapfrog the competition, shifting the quality engineering paradigm from cost of quality to value of quality, as well as a supporting cost to efficiency enabling function, will be crucial. With software development life cycles compressing, today's continuous development requires continuous testing, something that can only be achieved through intelligent automation. Using cloud, AI, and machine learning, testing organizations will evolve to focus on quality engineering, heavily supported by scriptless automation and self-healing technologies. While Agile, DevOps, continuous integration, and continuous delivery methodologies offer distinct advantages, quality engineering functions will need to facilitate broad collaboration across the organization. Cloud infrastructures and digital technologies offer advantages in test automation coverage, with respondents recognizing the need for security and performance testing capabilities to be intrinsically linked to the quality engineering lifecycle. Looking ahead, investment in testing environment management remains a top priority, with many looking to adopt lower-cost, highly automated environments. As organizations continue to transform quality engineering, these 10 key trends offer a clear view of where quality engineering is headed and how we will get there. Find out where your organization stands, where it needs to be, and what to do. Download the 2021 Quality Engineering Trends Report today.